gets goofy. But the man in the moon is a Newfie, and he's sailing on to glory, away into Golden Dory. He's sailing on to glory, away into Golden Dory. Codfish Dan from Newfoundland, he dreamt that he had three wishes, and he took Mars and all the stars, and he turned them into big fishes. He said the sky was much too dry, and he made a wavy motion, and the moon like a boat began to float upon the starry ocean. And you might think it's goofy, but the man in the moon is a Newfie, and he's sailing on to glory, away in the Golden Dory. Sailing on to glory, away in the Golden Dory. One night he strayed to the Milky Way to cast his nets upon it. He spied the tail of a great big whale, and he harpooned Halley's Comet. He never had a punch for the fish that he caught, so he had to use the Big Dipper. And the sun, by Jove, was a very good stove for cooking up smelts and kippers. And you might think it's goofy, but the man in the moon is a Newfie, and he's sailing on to glory, away in the Golden Dory. He's sailing on to glory, away in the Golden Dory. Now the northern lights that seem so bright, like nothing could be grander, well, they're just waves of the moon boat made for the Newfoundland commander. And don't you sigh and say, oh my, what gross exaggerations, 'cause he'll tell you the dream was true when Codfish Dan awakens. And you might think it's goofy, but the man in the moon is a Newfie, and he's sailing on to glory, away in the Golden Dory. He's sailing on to glory, away in the Golden Dory. You might think it's goofy, but the man in the moon is a Newfie, and he's sailing on to glory, away in the Golden Dory. He's sailing on to glory, away in the Golden Dory. You might think it's goofy, but the man in the moon is a Newfie, and he's sailing on to glory,